All right, guys, quiet down.
Welcome to the writer's room for the Ashley Project. As you know, we're looking to develop this conversation into a relationship. Let's start with some pitches for the opening line.
Well, hello, everybody. My name's Humphrey. Delighted to be here because my mother isn't. I was thinking just a classic, just like a hey, sup.
It's a start, yeah.
I was thinking like, hey, with six E's.
I feel like I've seen that.
Yeah.
Nick? My idea is it's not like exactly this, but it's just sort of in the ballpark of, hey.
Yeah, but where's the tension there? What's the arc?
How about something like...
Ooh, what about a compliment?
Yeah, maybe like, I like your hair.
I like your eyes.
I like your mouth.
I love your mouth.
Now that's a mouth.
That's not your real mouth.
Show me your mouth.
What are the exact dimensions of your mouth?
Guys, listen. Ashley's demo responds to Negs. So let's brainstorm some playful insults.
Okay, wow. You could almost be a model.
Your clothes are interesting.
You're ugly and I hate you.
Your mouth is very bad.
My mom's way prettier than you.
You look like me.
You're the devil!
Or something. I don't know. It's a spitball.
Maybe we should start off with a question.
Yeah.
Something like, what's your favorite movie? Or can I finish on your chest?
Can I hold my finger inside your mouth?
Did you steal my AirPods?
What route did you take home from work?
Why don't you like the funny things that I said?
Can you lend me some cash?
Do you love me?
Will you wash me?
Why do people have to die?
Yeah.
Wait a minute. What if instead of a short, simple greeting, we did something long? Maybe long and also bad?
Yes.
Filled with opinions, but bad opinions. Maybe misspelled bad opinions, like my opinions on the Me Too movement.
He's in the zone.
Maybe it's a full manifesto. A manifesto about...
Rick and Morty.
9/11?
Mouth. Did someone say 9/11?
I wanna take mummy!
Don't limit my inner
everywhere. I can run myself into a wall.
No one loves Joker more than me.
Okay, I hate my own mouth. I said
if you don't love me, I'll frame you for my murder.
Wait!
Have you guys seen that YouTube video of the guy who vomits out snakes?
Oh
my God.
Play it again.
All right, guys, we gotta pull the trigger on this. I still think our best option is wow, you look, and then this gif.
Okay.
Is that funny? I honestly cannot tell if that's fucking funny anymore.
I think it works.
What about just, hey, Ashley, how's your week going?
Yeah. I got it. How about like, hey, Ashley, how's your week going?
That's it.
Yes.
So that's what I was gonna say.
Yeah.
Hold on, whoa. There's no response.
How long's it been?
3 seconds.
Call her bitch.